Hello, we are the Dartmouth engineering team. We present to you our greenhouse concept, Demeter, a deployable enclosed Martian environment for technology, eating, and recreation.
The equipment needed to operate the greenhouse is located inside the cylinder in the center of the torus, and the plants are grown in the area around this inner cylinder. The toroidal shape allows for a circular track around the plant growing area, which astronauts can use for exercise as well as access for harvesting.
We selected 8 food crops to provide 3,100 calories per day for each crew member.
These crops are kale, soybeans, sweet potato, broccoli, strawberries, wheat, and chufa.
The plants will be grown in a nutrient-filled technique hydroponic system. A nursery section will contain the plants from germination to seedling, and then modular trays will hold the adult plants until they are harvested.
A recirculating nutrient solution will be fed by gravity from the upper tanks into each of the hydroponic growing stacks, where it will flow through all of the trays. The nutrients and pH of the solution will be adjusted, and then it will be pumped from the lower tanks back up. Because solar irradiance is low on Mars, Demeter reuses LEDs integrated into the undersides and sides of the hydroponic growing trays to meet the needs of each plant.
Our analysis shows that Demeter can be delivered to the Mars surface in one package, with a total mass of 9,130 kilograms. This includes the inner cylinder and membrane, as well as all of the necessary equipment and consumables. The water for radiation shielding requires 386 cubic meters, which is 60% of what the ice home needs.
For deployment, the membrane will inflate, the central cylinder will expand telescopically, and the hydroponic growing trays will unfold and slide into place. Once the package has landed on the Martian surface and been placed in its final position, a telescoping airlock tunnel will be connected from the ice home to the greenhouse. As the greenhouse inflates, the tunnel will telescope back into a closed position.
At the end of the mission, the greenhouse will be ready for the next crew to arrive with a resupply of consumables. Like the ice home, Demeter has an expected life of 15 years.